Can we get started? I just want to turn you on. We should leave this party. Good morning, my loves. Today is February 21st, Monday, current time, 6:19 a.m. Our report is in about 40 minutes, so I have to get going soon, but we are on a two-day Cancun, Mexico trip. So happy because we are on a new property, so I will be taking full advantage of that. I cannot wait to get some sunshine and enjoy the beautiful beach because the Gulf of Mexico is so gorgeous. Oh, and also I wanted to show you guys my makeup of the day. I went for a terracotta undertone with a little bit of pink glitter because you guys know I love glitter. It makes me happy, but pairing it with like a neutral lip and just a little wisp on the lashes. Here in Cancun, Mexico. It is President's Week, so everyone is here. All hotels are sold out. It's only for today and tomorrow, so I am super grateful to be here. So beautiful, and it's beachfront. I saw the beach and I am in love. And all the food, of course, I am going to be trying and maybe get a few drinks. And I cannot wait for tomorrow because it was so beautiful today coming into Cancun, and I looked at the weather. It will be gorgeous all week long. Here at the property, and they gave me white wine. I don't even drink wine, but I had some sushi inside at the sushi station. It was okay, it was delicious, and now I'm just having some alone time. As you can tell, I ordered a few things because everything in this menu is all small portions anyway. That one's spicy. Okay, so let's try the last thing that I ordered. This is a matcha cake, and I think it'll be good with white wine. Mmm. It's so fluffy. Oh my god, this is actually the best one out of everything that I ordered tonight.
Love has always had a way of having bad times. morning, you guys. 9:05 a.m. And last night I didn't really have a good sleep, but you know what? That's okay because I get to wake up with this beautiful, most gorgeous view of Cancun. Let me show you. Stunning. This is my outfit for today. Just a simple black dress and some glasses. This bag is actually provided by the hotel. If I want to purchase it, then I just let them know. It is so cute, locally made. I am ready for some tacos and ceviche, but this corner right over here at the property is not open until 12. I love it here. Look at it. It's such a beautiful vibe. I didn't know that I could want you so deep until I saw you with someone who's not me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair, but you're taking me there. You're taking me there. So windy, the tides are so strong. I did have a light breakfast today and I'm getting hungry, so I might have Italian and Mexican food, perhaps tacos and ceviche, pizza or pasta. I don't know. They have a barbecue station and I got some ribs, rice, and veggies. PM. It is almost time to go. I am so full from all the food that I ate. I was thinking about getting more sushi and maybe tacos, but we'll see. I don't know if I'm really in the mood for some tacos right now. I know I did say that I was going to have it and I had nachos. I also wanted Italian, but they wouldn't let me go in there because I don't have a top. So you have to kind of dress up for that restaurant, I guess. I had the most amazing time here. This resort is phenomenal. I mean, I'm pretty much eating everything and anything, and my room is comfortable. It's just me, I just couldn't go to sleep. All right, you guys, 2 p.m. It is time to go back to Seattle. I will grab food on the go and get ready for my trip.
I want to give you some love.
Beautiful view from my room. I hope I come back here, but probably not on a layover, just for a vacation. And I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Until the next